Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn about alphabets, capital letter F. Capital letter F. What is this? Capital letter F. Okay. Shall we recall it once? What is this? Start with this letter A. B, C, D, E, and this is F. Okay, these are all capital letters. Okay, and this is small letters. Start with A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, these are all capital letters, mamas. Okay, this is all mamas, and this is all small letters, babies. Okay, now I am going to teach you how to write capital F. Shall we start writing? Yes. One standing line, one sleeping line, one small sleeping line makes F. Okay, shall you try one more time? Standing line, one sleeping line, one small sleeping line makes F. Okay, again shall we do? One standing line, one sleeping line, one small sleeping line makes capital F. Okay? Or a standing line, innoru sleeping line, innoru chinna sleeping line pottinga F. Okay ma? Now ma'am is going to teach you how to write small letter F. This is small letter F. Okay? Shall we start writing? Yes. One small curve joining standing line and one sleeping line makes F. Okay? Shall we write one more time? One small curve joining standing line and one small sleeping line makes small F. Okay? Again, one small curve joining standing line and one small sleeping line makes small letter F. Okay? Or chinna curve adoda standing line seithu pottu appo chinna sleeping line pottinga F. It's very simple to write, isn't it? Okay, this is called baby F. Okay, and this is called mama F. Capital F and this is small F. Okay children, good job. Look at this picture, children. What is this picture? Fish. Very good. F for fish. Repeat after me. F for fish. Very good. F for fish. F fish. Okay? This is called golden fish. Okay? Now, see this? Fish have fins. Fish have fins. This is called fins. Okay? This is called fins. Fish is a water animal. Okay, children? Look at your children. These are all fishes. Is it? See, I am having so
so many fishes. Okay, so it has different varieties as well as many colors. Okay, fisherman use this antler to catch fish. Okay, or they can use net to catch the fishes. Now see these fishes, there are so many colors, isn't it? One fish have orange color and the other one green in color, and here purple color, and this is pinkish with orange, brown, and this is blue. Like this, fishes have many colors. Okay, so that's all children. Today we have learnt capital letter F and small letter F. So kindly practice at home. We will see in the next class. Thank you. Bye bye.